Isles of Spruce. It's a painting by Arthur Lismer. Arthur Lismer was from Sheffield, England, and he moved to Canada and ended up working at the printing firm doing artwork under the guise of J.E.H. McDonald's, where also worked Tom Thompson, Franz Johnson, and one of his friends that he invited to come to Canada because the art scene was so awesome, Mr. Frederick Varley. So this painting, Isles of Spruce, the depth of the colors in the foreground and the strength of the darkness really bring that into the foreground. And if you look at the background, you can see that all the colors are kind of just muted a little bit. They've got a little bit of gray in them. And this creates awesome and excellent depth. Now the piece de resistance of this painting is the tiny little yellow tree in the center of the island, because that is your main area of focus. And again, the guys in the group of seven used their composition skills greatly to do these things to point you to where they needed you to look. And we'll explore some of that as we move on into collection.